teaching such terrible behavior involves robots, and we had a certain amount of gumption on this idea about the way to do that is standing on a certain set of beliefs. I never got into that. I never honestly believed in unicorns and astrology to base my life on around. I still think it is beautiful.
David Duck in Another Night at the Bar. Ah, fuck. Anyway, I'm happy just to sit here and mind my own business. Hi, David. Can I sit down with you and talk to you? Okay. I'm like, I went to a bookstore, but we are evolved robots, and we had a certain amount of gumption, and this idea about the way to do that is standing on a certain set of beliefs. I never got into that. I never honestly believed in unicorns and astrology to base my life on around. I still think it is beautiful. I just rebuild everything. I just really don't believe in unicorns. So anyway, what's the word? Archetype. Jesus, I couldn't remember. But the basic idea of the image of the embodiment of love is a realization of the opposite of what is wrong and what is right about honeybees and flowers and small creatures.
When do we fuck?
The influence of certain family members, friends, and people I know has been amazing, especially with everything going on in the fashion trends. I mean, in the moment, it seems it is not, but it is in the moment, and it is all really important in terms of how I experience it. I just love certain things. It all just makes it all part of my identity. I believe in energy.
I can't take it anymore!
Even though she was cute, I couldn't listen to another word.
The end! Thank God it's over. God. Some people just talk too much. It's all charming at first.
Yes, I may dream a million dreams, but how can they come true if there will